We have our first fish of the night, everybody. Opa! Way to go, Alex. Oh, buddy, I got a big fish on you guys. Oh, yeah. Oh, though, this freaking toau is...
Where's your monster?
Dozing toau. Oh. Yeah, that's a good eating right there. All right, now I gotta get my huge fish off.
Oh, you're dozer.
My huge. How's it going, everybody? We're down here at one of our favorite spots, Anaiho'umalu. We got a bunch of new brothers and sisters on the shore today. Classical Danny D, you know him, he's not too new yet. And we got
Devin.
Bart from Amsterdam, way out. That's cool. And we got brother Alex, you know him.
What's up?
He's been here, he's back. And then the lovely sister of Alex. What was your name?
Joanna Lee.
Joe.
Okay, everybody, you can just call her Joe.
Let's go, Joe.
Go do it.
Oh my gosh.
So we're just gonna hit up. It's a sunset right now. Tide's coming up. It's peaking in about 2 hours. Okay, so we're just gonna get out there.
I know where I'm going.
Oh, no worries. We can go as a fat crew.
Yep.
That'd be good. But we're stoked. It's gonna have a good time. Kung Fu fighter over here.
Danny Muay Thai D.
Really nice evening. No wind, that's how, dude. Waves are low too, nice. The winter is finally, the big swells come in the winter and it's finally kind of going away. Well, kind of more level, good fishing. There's a big eagle ray that lives in this thing.
An eagle?
Yeah, eagle ray. It's like a big, kind of like a stingray.
Have you ever caught him?
No, you can't really fish inside of here.
How'd he get out?
He doesn't, he's like stuck in here. They have something called a makaha over here. We'll be standing on it. And it lets water and fish, small ones, come in. And there's a little gate. Mm-hmm. And as the fish get bigger, they can't leave. So they get trapped inside. Okay. And it kind of just stocks itself like that way through fish naturally.
So those little fish are mullets, I guess?
Yeah, and here there's choke mullet. There's a big one right there.
Oh, he's stuck?
Yeah, he's stuck in here. He's not going anywhere. Oh, he can go up and down this big pond, but yeah, he's not leaving. Nice sunset. Yeah, it's really pretty today. Alex is out there already. Attaboy, sun just went down. What you running for, Rada Danny?
I'm gonna go dunk.
Attaboy. We're back in our dunk game hard, dude. Everybody is setting up. Awesome. You could cast off that little rock right there if you wanted.
The one over there?
Yeah. Just cast straight. You got bait?
I do not have bait.
Yeah, gotta get some of that. There's squid in that bucket there with dandrin. So to start tonight, I'm gonna set up a little dunking rig. It's been working out really good for us lately, so I'm just gonna keep on that train. See what's going on out here tonight. Everybody's, we got every type of rig going on though. We got lures. Daniel's got another dunking rig. We got two bobber rigs. We got another lure over on that side. Like, so whatever's working tonight, we're gonna find out quick because everybody's trying something. All right, I am hooked up, ready to go. My super long, ridiculously length pole enables me to send everything to Maui. We have our first fish of the night, everybody. Opa! Way to go, Alex. He whacked the lure? Oh, he whacked that huge lure? Oh, this little po'opa whacked Alex like 5-inch lure. It's crazy. Wading my way out to this zone where Alex is at. More room over there. See if we can't check out that po'opa'a. Oh!
Bait now, it's all through his freaking neck.
Oh, he's make.
Yeah, I can't get it out even if I did.
Turn him into bait.
I gotta go back and get gloves and another pair of pliers.
Oh. How the heck did he whack that?
He whacked it twice.
Oh my God. Oh, he came back and hit it again? Yeah, no way. Oh, poor guy.
We'll use him.
He really messed himself up. So we got some bait going on now.
Yeah, we can slide him out.
I can't believe he bit that, to be honest.
Me too.
All right, everybody, first cast for me tonight. Out there. See how the squid's acting tonight. So we're thinking we're gonna start here on this, kind of the right side of this area, and maybe make our way back over towards Makaha, where we fished on that one catch and hook episode way back over there. But for now, we're just gonna test out this point. This is where me and Dandrin caught that large aha or houndfish right here, actually. And then I caught that shark over here as well, a little small blacktip shark. It's a solid little zone. We're gonna try to spot out and then maybe see what happens. No action here, we'll move down there. But we got people all up and down the shore. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Everybody's got their poles out. We're ready. I'm gonna leave my pole set up for just a minute. I'm gonna go get my other rod, my gear. I'm just gonna post up here on this rock. This is my new zone. Take a look at how all the broadheads are doing. Sunset's gorgeous. So stratified colors going on, it's cool. All right. Can't forget your trail mix when you're out fishing, guys. This is the life-saving stuff right here. My line just got a whack. So all my dunking rods out. I'm gonna set up my whip, put a little bobber on there. Menpachi should be coming out pretty soon, so hopefully I'll pick up on a few of those guys. Oh, looks like somebody hooked up on something over there. Wonder what they got. What'd you nail? Oh, it's a wow. Yeah, that's how, dude. Oh, look at you, brah. Here for a few minutes, you know, dozing to out. Yeah, look at that thing.
That's a good looking one.
Yeah, they're good eating, too.
Yeah?
That's a solid size one. The blackfin snapper. To out. Way to go, dude. Did it fight well?
Oh, she definitely fought.
That's how, dude.
Good job, buddy.
Yeah.
Way to break the ice, man.
Best fish of the night already right here.
That's good stuff.
Yeah. Ah, spooky. Ah. Want to hold your fish, dude?
Stoked.
Look at this, dude. Come to Hawaii. First half an hour out here. Nailing a nice ice hole owl. Better find that little reel, too, pretty well. Oh. What you switching up to?
Well, I'm going to put a smaller leader and a small hook with bait. So what kind of hook should I use?
What kind of fish you want?
Just anything.
Like Menpachi or something?
Yeah.
Let's take a look here. This is a good size for everything out there.
Yeah?
Yeah. You'll catch Menpachi, or that owl is about the same size hook as that.
Okay.
Look how sweet these little hook things he has is. Pop them open, whoop, got all your hooks in there. Neat. All right, heading back out to my rock, gonna send my dunk back out. Continue working on hooking up my little bobber rig. So tonight for this rod, I got my Cast King Orca 2 here, as well as that 15 pound Cast King braided line that Cast King sent to me in Dandrin, so. I'm gonna be testing out that line again tonight. Last time I went fishing, it did me good. So I'm gonna, you know, let's try again today, or I guess tonight. Put a little glow stick on this thing. Always helps to have a little bit of visual reference. There we go.
We got a fish on, guys. Oh, came off.
Ah, bugger.
Dang, everyone, I just had a little scrapper on. Felt like a solid size 12. Freaking guy came off. Yep. Ha, punk. Send it back out there. With all the lights and all those headlights, all the bravas over there fishing. Pretty cool. Awesome. Dadrin just yelled to me. It sounds like somebody just hooked up. We can get over there and see what's going on. Nice. First potch of the night. Way to go.
Oh, no, I got one fatty.
Oh, you did?
You see mine?
No, I missed it.
He's over here.
Oh, sweet.
Put this one away, I'll show you.
Oh, two pockies already. Way to go, guys. Oh, that's a nice size one.
That's dinner.
Yeah. Eat them. Oh, yeah, this is going to make some good grinds right here. Oh, and he's back in there.
Yeah, he's feisty.
Sharp bugger. Way to go, dude. Yeah,
he got me earlier.
Aha, right there. I don't know if you guys can see it. Just cruising. Oh, bro, get away from me. Just stab me with your bill, dude. I heard something whacking my line. Pretty sure it's on there. Oh, yeah. Oh, here we go. See you, babe. Oh, nope. Unless it's small, I think I just popped it off. Yep. Popped it off. Still got my lead, though. That's good. New piece of bait coming in. Just had another major whack. Came off though. Oh, I whacked my bell into the water. What the heck is going on? I just got a fat whack. It whacked it so hard that it shook my bell off of my freaking pole. Where'd it go? Come back here tomorrow. Maybe I can find my bell. Got it? Yeah, I got it. Stoked. Okay, I'm gonna pop this off. Oh, buddy, I got a big fish on you guys. Oh, yeah. Oh, something solid's on, everyone. Come on. Get in here, buddy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yep. Got something nice. Woo! What we got? Yeah, come here. Oh, ho, ho. Huge toe-ow. A monster toe-ow. Oh, dog. This toe-ow is giant. Oh, look at this freaking tank. Toe-ow tangler. Stoked. So as many of you probably know already, toe-ow are invasive here. This is a tank of one. How's this toe-ow? Yeah.
Now he's got
a fish
on right now.
Oh, no way. Oh, double hookup coming in. Yeah, Joe.
Bring him in with the sets. Bring him in with the sets. Oh, baby.
That's a baby.
Oh, though, this freaking toe owl is.
Where's your monster?
Dozing toe owl.
Oh. Oh, man.
This thing is huge.
Action.
Yee, Oh, how's that little potch?
Baby, baby.
Yeah. Oh, double hookup.
So sad.
About the same size right there.
Just the same, Jimmy.
<We're back. laughs> All right, guys, looking good. We have some meals coming in hot. Oh, you broke your rod. Yeah. Oh no. What happened? Let me see. Oh, your dunk?
Yeah.
Oh, major disaster, dude. Where at? Oh, brada. Oh, here's some.
Right, connect.
Super sane broke right there. Oh, it's such a major spot for it to snap, too.
It's like not a rod tip break, it's just like.
Wow, I haven't seen a pull break like that yet. That is handless.
Yeah, it's goners. Done for.
Man. Oh, poor pole. Fish on.
I'm on.
Oh.
Right, you better stay over here. She's on fire tonight.
I know, you're killing it over here. Nice, that's a nice size. What is that? Pole pot. Oh, pachi.
Hi.
Little medium potch. That's a nice one right there. That's good eats.
For the soup.
Yeah, oh, that's some good soup right there.
I know, finally.
Nice one, yeah. Bro, I feel lonely out on my rock.
Okay, you gotta stay over here.
I know, I'm bringing my back over here. Get one more cast with this little light rig and then I'm heading back over there. I already hit my tank, so I'm stoked. There's choke Menpachi action right in that area where all the other brothers and sisters are at, so I will go over there, sample out. So we're gonna spend a little bit more time over in this area, then we're gonna switch it up, go over towards the Makaha where we did our original catch and cook episode. Test that area out before we leave. Getting a few nibbles right now. Oh no, ah, it's the teeniest little fish. I did have something on. Oh my God, this thing's so small. Look at this little cute bugger. Oh my God. Way to go, right before we switch our spots. One more hookup, that's how. Little pachi. Oh, cannon in the water. Saw a little pachi.
Boy pachi action.
Yeah, way to go. Oh, hurting, Alex. The wave just regulated. This other spot's way more calm fishing, too. It's starting to pick up as the tide comes in. The waves are getting bigger here.
Yeah, I'm soaked.
Yeah, getting slammed by the water. Wind's picking up. It was dead when we got here. Oh, there's so many. I've never seen this many freaking. Danger, get over here, bro. Get over here. Get over here. There's thousands of aha.
Holy.
Oh, I just netted like 10. Oh, they're half beaks, bro. There's like 1,000 of them. They're schooling over here. It's crazy. Wow, I've never seen this many half beaks in one spot, dude. This is unreal. There's thousands of them, brah.
That's crazy.
It's netted like thousands, dude. There's like another 20,000 that just ran away.
Oh,
out there. Look at them out there, dude.
Bro,
look at that pack.
Bro, these are Ballyhoo.
Look it.
These are half beak.
Yeah.
Yay.
There's 100,000 of them out there, brah. Oh! Bro, let's whip them up. Look at these. You wanna keep these?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that right there, brah. That's my net job.
Oh yeah, I want one. Nice!
Oh, I've never seen that before in my life. Bait ball, dude, just came in. Just netted those one speed.
That's good beat.
Half beak, Ballyhoo.
I'm gonna throw one out.
Throw it out, Alex.
Shall I use one?
Yeah, if you want, bro. Go ahead. I just nailed like 30 of them.
Yeah, throw a live one out there, my friend.
Bro, I'm getting something out there now. That means that there's things out there hungry. This is bringing in the big boys.
I got my head to my
wow, dude, I've never seen that before. That was crazy, dude.
Got an 80, 40.
There's a good like 3,000 of them all piled up right there. Is that 25?
This is 25 right now.
Maybe bigger? I'm gonna dunk it. So I'm just gonna do right. That's perfect right there.
Okay, go for it.
I'm gonna go super low water. See what's cruising on the bottom tonight. What you?
Surprise.
What is that?
That's a prize. That's a puffer.
Oh. Oh, he's got the big boy puffer fish coming in. Bring him down right here. Oh, it's a needlefish. Oh no, he's needling up. Oh, I hate when they do this.
I saw him.
Brah. I'm gonna go get this guy unhooked real quick. Do you have the pliers on you? Okay. Alex, can I see your pliers, brother? Nice fish, dude. I'm just gonna, oh yeah, get a picture of him. That's a cool one, dude. You just hooked up on this thing. Okay, I'm just gonna roll this puppy in.
Yeah, do that. Sorry, buddy. Just had to see you.
Out of there. Oh, he's gone, dude. You hooked him in a good spot. He'll be fine. Oh, you need a new hook, but awesome job. I'm hooked up fresh, all new, nice line. This is about to get sent out into the channel. Where's your line out? Oh, straight? You're straight?
There.
Okay, I'm gonna send mine left then. Swoop. Oh, sorry, buddy. Oh, this thing just got whacked hard. Yep. Oh, something's out there. Yeah, that was a big boy, dude. You get it back out there, man.
That was a shark.
Yeah.
I got one out there, too.
Oh.
That was a shark.
That's how.
Oh!
The dragon's loose.
Okay. Something is out there hunting Ballyhoo for sure. Just bit his in half. Wow. Oh, it's something big, dude. Shark, probably.
This is one of our few poisonous fish in Hawaii.
You see the spines on the gill plate there, the long ones?
So, on the gill plate here, it's got some nasty little spines.
And if those poke you, they're super sore. They got a little bit of venom in it.
They'll make it hurt for at least 15 minutes straight.
Yeah, real bad.
See, that's where they are right there. Those spines right there, right where you're gonna grab them.
Yeah. Just wax you. They're pretty hard to see too if you don't know they're there. They'll just, no fun. Caught ala ihi.
Ala ihi?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you eat these?
I don't know. They're really hard to clean. They're like,
oh gosh, I didn't know that one.
Yeah, let me see that anal spine. That one's mean too. That's like the
I did not know that
game over.
On that bad boy.
Well, Pono.
Okay,
thank God. Now, brada?
You made me decide that I'm gonna buy a pole when I get back.
Yeah, you are, dude. Get back into it. It's a big old eel down here chasing these fish. No, he just went right into that wall. Oh, I just got more bait. Check it.
Crap.
Yeah, hot as f just pinched me too.
You gonna go up?
No, I got a little ama crab here. I'm gonna sling this guy out there. I think this might be my last piece of dozing bait. I don't even have to send this guy out very far. All 2,000 Ballyhoo are back in action. Wow, they're going off. There's so many over there, dude.
There's thousands.
There are thousands.
There they are.
Yeah, a little fish on, guys. Got a little small something right here. Let's see what we got. See what we got. Oh, a little teeny Menpachi. So cute. So cute.
Did you get that one on the shark rod or no?
No. Little teeny Menpachi. Oh, how's that Pachi cruising right there? See him?
Huh?
What the hell is that? Oh, it's your freaking lure. I thought it was some eyes. I was like, oh, look at that thing f-ing go. What we got here? Super little, little stinky fish. Of course.
You're on?
You're on? Yeah. How's it feel? Oh, it looks big. Ringing them in. You have your pliers in your pocket still?
No, I put mine in
my back pocket.
Got a little stink fish on. What you got? A little veke maybe?
Well, I have no idea. Pachi.
Fat potch.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a potchy, all right.
There we go.
That is a real potch. That's some eating potchy right there.
Big one.
All right.
Nice one.
All right, you because I'm up.
Now you
How's
are.
That one?
Now you are.
That's it.
She pulled that out of this spot.
A potchy.
Yeah. Oh, perfect hook set tonight. Too. Right on the lip. Great spot. Easy peasy.
Nice.
Got him?
Yeah.
Oh.
Pretty. Yeah.
You gonna keep him?
Yep, yes, I'm gonna keep it.
Yeah, that's Ooh. A good eating right there.
See you. Nah.
All right, now I gotta get my huge fish
get
off.
It.
Oh, your dozer!
My huge fish, dude.
Monster
photo. No one's gonna
leave
for that.
Oh, no.
Oh my god, the bigger stinker.
Here's the take tonight. You guys are gonna have an awesome eat session, dude. Look how tasty these guys look.
Alright, so whose fish is that?
Mine. That's me.
Big capono with the king freaking ta'au.
Those are ta'au. Brought a man.
With the brother that left already.
Yep.
Joanna Lee just got this one.
Huge potch.
Sister Joe. And then.
It's my little Ballyhoo.
And then I think this one is Joe's also, and that was one of these is mine. twins.
Oh, look at this freaking tank, dude.
And Danny caught like 1,000 of these.
Did he?
With a net.
No, that was me.
Oh, it was you?
Yeah.
I was over there. I
that was me.
I just got choco holy holy with mine.
Yeah, you hold it up. Nice take, dude. You're going to have some. Oh.
And we released probably at least 7 or 8
yeah,
fish.
Yeah, at least twice this, really.
Anything smaller than that, we let them go.
Yeah, guaranteed. Nice job, dude.
We did it. Yes, sir. Right. Where's Joe?
Guess who has a secret fish on? Didn't even know about it. That's what happens when your bell falls into the water. Let's see what we got. This is the last fish for me for the night. I'm stoked. Just came in to bring in my rod. It turns out I got a fish on. So I like, oh, it's got a little scrap left in it still. What do we got here? Oh no. More ta'au. One more ta'au for the road. Dude, it was on there for who knows how long while I was cruising.
Can you release him? He looks like he's hooked good. On the lip?
Oh no, it's ta'ape.
Oh. Yeah, he's smaller.
Small little ta'ops. Perfect pan fry size. Oh, that's some variety then. I'm like the snapper man tonight, dude. What's going on? A little ta'ape. Nice little one right there. Perfect pan fry sizing. It's real nice stripes on this one. They're so like vivid. Hooked nice. Barbless hooks. Easy peasy. Oh, how's this piece of glass I just found sticking upright?
I found a fat one over there where we were to take care of it.
Dummies, dude. Where's our trash zonage? Breaking them down. Dadrin's watching the episode. Yeah, it's the latest one from posted today. That was a fun adventure. Whew. Okay, we're back. I just had to sprint back all the way to the beach because I forgot my backpack, but it's all good. It's still there. But tonight was an awesome night, man. We caught tons of fish.
Heck yeah, we did.
We caught some cool fish too. So, on that note, yeah, she did slay it pretty hard. I'm pretty honest, she did. Yeah. Yeah.